The Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Rev Up to Excel 2010, Chapter 16, Filter Search. Well, hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill John. Chapter 16 covers filter, and of course, I wanted to cover filter by selection, but I knew that I just covered that in the podcast. If you haven't set up your version of Excel to do filter by selection, and again, that's any version of Excel, go check out podcast episode 1239 to see how to do filter by selection. So in this episode, rather than do filter by selection, let's talk about the new search ability in Excel 2010 filter. So I'm going to go to data, filter to turn on the filter dropdowns here. And normally what we would do is we'd be able to go through and choose one specific customer or another customer or another customer. But here I'm looking for an entire industry. And so what I'm going to do is first search for everything that contains the word bank. And you see that there's 1, 2, 3 customers that have the word bank, and select all search results. Click OK. Now I have all of the banks selected, but there's also some companies that have the word finance or financial. So I'm going to come back to this dropdown and I'm going to search for FINAN, and you see that there's 2 other customers there that have the word finance or financial. And rather than select all search results, I'm going to say add current selection to filter. That way all of the banks that are already there will stay, and I'll get the finance companies as well. All right, so nice way to very quickly search through a large group rather than having to go through and checkmark the 20, 30, 40 companies that match your sector. If you can search by a common word and then do multiple searches until you get them all. Very nice improvement in Excel 2010 filter ability, the ability to search. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.